haven't felt something like this with a song since probably Vermissen. The last time I felt like this, like really like emotional after listening and after realizing what the words were, was probably Vermissen with Yu-Yu, you know? That was the last time I heard a song and I felt like I could have cried, you know? This guy can do everything, and what I saw in the comments of my last video from Bad Moms J, you know, because Bad Moms J had this like kind of like, it was kind of like a heartfelt, serious song. Apparently Baza is going along with like a similar theme about his mom or something like that, and produced by Beat G's. I know these guys from this Namika song, Je n'ai pas de français, that she did with some French rapper. But that was also with the remix by the Bee Gees. So a lot high expectations for this one. Guys, make sure you give a thumbs up to this video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. And please enjoy. Def Jam Germany, Los Geht's. Okay, some sort of barometer of sorts or... What's Elba? Oh, he looks like Fat Joe, man. He looks like Fat Joe. That's funny too, because it's Def Jam, you know? Trying to look like it. I don't know. Warte. Muss mal ein bisschen lauter sein.
Wie hört sich deine Stimme an, wenn du mich wächst? Wie weißt du als Kind?
So, sorry guys. I totally missed the first line.
Ich erinnere mich nicht mehr, wie hat dein Essen geschmeckt? Wie hört sich deine Stimme an, wenn du mich wächst? Wie war ich so als Kind, hab ich wie Scheiße gebaut? Was haben wir so gemacht, waren wir alleine zu Haus? Wie war das nach dem Krieg hier in Deutschland für uns? Warst du oft enttäuscht von deinen Jungs? Alles was ich weiß, fehlt ein Teil der Familie. Und dass ich dich einfach so liebe.
Okay, also ich erinnere mich nicht mehr, wie hat dein Essen geschmeckt? Oh shit, so immediately, yeah. This sounds like he's talking about his mom. So I can't remember anymore how your food tasted. That's sad. Wie hört sich deine Stimme an, wenn du mich wächst? So like, oh, okay, so how I heard your voice? How I heard your voice when you woke me up? How was I as a kid? Give you so much trouble? Hab ich viel Scheiß gebaut? Like so much trouble for you? Was haben wir so gemacht? Waren wir alleine zu Hause? Like we were alone in the house? Wie war das nach dem Krieg hier in Deutschland für uns? Interesting, okay. Warst du enttäuscht von deinen Jungs? So, so he has brothers, right? He said, I remember in Self-Made Babylon, he mentioned something about his brothers and he had a similar theme about with his mom. So, really starker Einstieg with this like straight emotional.
So oft enttäuscht von deinen Jungs, alles was ich weiß, fehlt ein Teil der Familie und dass ich dich einfach so liebe. Oh. Manchmal guck ich nachts in die Sterne und ich sehe dein Gesicht vor mir. Es spiegelt sich.
Really from the heart, you know, this song.
So schön in der Elbe, obwohl ich weiß, du bist nicht hier. Sitz am Hafen ganz allein in der Kälte. Auch wenn ich fast der Früh...
Elbe, ich spiegelt sich so schön in die Elbe. It reflects so beautifully in the Elbe. I don't know Elbe. Let me look that up. Coming over. What the hell? Okay, so someone will tell me what the Elbe means. I can't find that.
Erzählt von meinem Herzen die Hälfte. Was mir bleibt, ist ein Stück Papier.
Really beautiful video too. You know, with the lightning am Anfang. And then this like pressure... I guess this is a barometer, not to get too, like, you know, to read into this stuff. Oh no, it looks like some half slow. Yeah, some sort of like nautical device. And then, yeah, so some like older, like nautical navigational equipment. Cool. And then he's got the stars. You see the reflection on the sea. In the sky, and then bullets. I guess this is maybe when he says, du warst du enttäuscht mit deinen Jungs.
War das nach dem Krieg hier in Deutschland für uns?
Oh, der Krieg in Deutschland für uns. Krieg. Okay. Not literally World War II, right? There's no way he was alive for that. Maybe the mom was, I don't know. Okay, let's continue.
Was verbleibt, ist ein Stück Papier. Ich weiß nicht, ob du mich hörst, wenn ich was sag. Ob du mich siehst, unter Radar. Bist du echt hier, wenn ich so schlaf. Ich kann es doch spüren.
Wow, man, that's a really powerful hook. He's killed the hook so far. You know, because he's got the singing voice. He's got the singing voice, rapping voice. He's mixing it. He's got, reminding me a lot of Apache, you know, that combines those two elements. Not at all by style, obviously. Totally different artist. But, wow, man, just like with the voice alone and then just like the batonum, how all this water kicks up. And then they keep showing these instruments, you know. So we saw this. This pressure, no, it's more like the speedometer, like a nautical speedometer, and some sort of like archaic navigational instrument. That was number two. And then again, you saw the microphone. So I don't know if these are like supposed to be stages of his life. Microphone, now he's in the music, and then a telephone. So I don't really know. It's a microphone. Man, that's a good song. This is a telephone, so. Diamanten, kind of, they're not instruments, but. Okay, so I gotta go back to the lyrics again. Bist du es hier, wenn ich nicht schlaf? Ich kann es doch spüren, auch wenn du nicht sagst. Ich weiß nicht, ob du mich hörst, wenn ich was sag. Ob du mich siehst unterm Radar. Bist du echt hier, wenn ich nicht schlaf? Ich kann es doch spüren. Okay. Huh. So I'm curious if she's alive or.
Warum durftest du nicht bleiben, um zu sehen, was wir erreichen, um zu sehen, dass deine beiden Jungs sich endlich nicht mehr streiten? Wieso musstest du so?
Warum durftest du nicht bleiben? Why could you not stay, you know, to see what we've accomplished, you know, was wir erreichen, to see what we could get done. Und sehen, dass dein beiden Jungs sich endlich nicht mehr streiten. Oh, man. So, this is really sad, actually. You know, it sounds like he's painting this picture of this kind of, like, less than ideal childhood. Maybe a lot of it was because of him and his brothers being, whatever, on the streets and not being the best sons, you know, fighting and causing trouble, maybe getting arrested or whatever. And then he's saying, like, look how successful we are now. We don't fight anymore. Now you're not alive to see the beauty of our lives turning around. So, yeah, man, that's really heartfelt. And I can see how this ties in back to the Bad Moms J song that I just did when she's talking about her dad, how he's not there. And the mom was, like, you know, alone, like, raising her and everything. So. Yeah, and it's cool, man. Cool emotions in Deutschrap. I mean, this is what rap is for, you know. Kind of like telling your story and like it's super raw, really, really raw and exposed and vulnerable.
Ich glaub den Ärzten kein Wort. Wieso erzählen sie mir, du wärst jetzt an einem besseren Ort, seitdem du weg bist?
Oh shit. So ich glaub den Ärzten kein Wort. Wieso erzählen sie mir, du wärst jetzt ein besserer Ort? So he's saying, I don't believe the doctor. I don't believe a word from the doctors. Oh, so maybe she got the cancer or something. He says, yeah, you said you're going to a better place.
Ooh.
So, yeah, you died. You were only 35. That's sad, man. That's really sad. That's really, really, that's like...
Meine Tränen fallen wie Nieselregen. Für uns heißt es Abschied nehmen und beten für ein Wiedersehen. Manchmal guck ich nachts in die Sterne und ich sehe dein Gesicht vor mir.
I like this. I like this. The background singers, the choir almost, kind of.
Meine Tränen fallen wie Nieselregen.
Just spoke about the death. It's kind of like something you would hear in like a church, you know, like a little church choir.
Für ein Wiedersehen. Manchmal guck ich nachts in die Sterne und ich sehe dein Gesicht vor mir. Spiegelt sich so schön in der Elbe, obwohl ich weiß, du bist nicht hier. Sitz am Hafen ganz allein in der Kälte, auch wenn ich fast erfriere.
Zählt von meinem Herzen die Hälfte, was mir bleibt. So Elbe, I guess Elbe has something to do with cold, ne? Like the cold.
Ein Stück Papier. Ich weiß nicht, ob du mich hörst, wenn ich was sag, ob du mich siehst unterm Radar.
Yeah, dude, together, wow, that all came together. Gänsehaut, seriously. Like, I got chills when he just harmonized with the background singers, man. This is a really good song, I gotta say. He is an artist. He is a good artist, I gotta say. Really, really, seriously. Again. Optimist, when he hits that optimist, and then the notes in the background, man, really, really
good.
Still getting chills, man. That's the third time I got chills in the last 30 seconds.
Ich weiß nicht, ob du mich hörst, wenn ich was sag. Ob du mich siehst unterm Radar. Bist du echt hier, wenn ich dich schlaf? Ich kann es nicht spüren, auch wenn du nichts sagst. Ich weiß nicht, ob du mich hörst.
He's actually like almost bringing me, I swear to God, this is like no bullshit, it's like almost bringing me to tears. Like, I mean, I'm just like, I'm really, really trying to like get sucked in, you know, and let the, you know what I mean? Like, let the music kind of like tell the story. Without really just kind of like relaxing. Jesus, man. My eyes are seriously watering, I swear. Like the message, the song, the way it's all put together. This is one of the best. I mean, like, you guys know, like, I'm a huge fan of Kollega. I love wordplays. I love, but like, nothing beats a real, true story that's like one that actually means something like this to someone. Like, I mean, you know, it makes me think of my own mom, seriously, and like my parents are just like, so you have to be so grateful, you know, for your family that you do have. Jeez, man. He really, I mean, this could be the best. I mean, like, I haven't felt something like this with a song since probably Vermissen. The last time I felt like this, like, really, like, emotional after listening and after realizing what the words were, was probably Vermissen with Yu, you know. That was the last time I heard a song and I felt like I could have cried, you know. Man, I mean, this has to be like, I don't know if I'm just caught up in the moment, but this has to be like number one, you know. This has to go to number one in Germany. Half a million views, I guess. Damn, it's really like, this is a real, wow. Guys, yeah, this video went a lot longer than I expected. I just kind of, you know, but thanks for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed this. I have other songs. I've done other songs with Baza, like I said, Sof Me Babylon, and the one he did with Samra Al-Qudam. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I really hope you guys enjoyed this song like I did. And this song was really epic. Seriously, this was epic. Big respect to Baza. He's here, man. He's new, he's fresh, and he has, like, he's got a powerful, just powerful vibe with him. But that's it, guys. I hope you stay safe, healthy, and I wish everybody the best week, okay? And peace.